In November, when the fighting intensified in Thais, one of our staff members was hit on a market, and he died. A young guy, 22 years old, 21 or 22 years old, he died, and he was brought back, so his body was brought back to the trauma center where he worked, which is extremely difficult for staff to see someone coming back that after he left his work, and that is the circumstances where people are living in Thais, with that constant fear that anything might happen.